Okay, this is Thursday, February the 17th, 2022. It is about 8:15 in the morning, high 50s, supposed to be going to about 70 degrees. We've got weather moving in from the southeast, winds at, it said 9, but it looks to be like more like 12 to 15. We are on Main Street Cartersville. We're going to turn left, get on 75 north. We've been using the S20 on the mounted on the side, and we've switched to the GoPro on the front. We're going to be using both. And supposedly there's some kind of big news coming about some automobile news up around the new Buc-ees up on 75 at Georgia 53. So we're going to take a drive up there, get us a coffee at Love's, and just see if, you know, there's a lot of new stuff going up there. Huge logistics warehouse centers. Area is busting wide open. But I would like to get, if I wish I knew where exactly where this was so I could get video before, during, and after. I think it's supposed to be about 40% chance of storms today. Wind has gotten up, well, like I've already said that. So we've got to be back at Buc-ee's about 12. The countertop people are coming back today to finish to install the master bath, countertop, and the kitchen backsplash. Driving a little faster than normal. I'd like to get in front of these trucks so we can see where we're going. take note, if y'all will look, most people just ride down the road, they don't pay attention. You can't see them now, but if you just take note of all the trucks on the road, we are at truckers' mercy. If the truckers were to really get together, they could bring this country, they could bring the world to its knees. Railroads cannot supply everything. And with the gas prices going up, I think I saw one thing where a trucker was having to, it cost him $600 to fill his tanks up. And this is before, and this was back a little over a year ago, when the diesel and gas was cheap. And then I think about 6 or 7 months ago, it was taking him $1,000 to fill up. Well, diesel has gone up another 50 cents a gallon. It's probably taken him, it may have taken, instead of $1,000, it may have been $1,200. It's probably taken that same trucker $1,400 to fill up that diesel, to fill up those tanks. He's not going to swallow that money. He's going to pass that on. Trucking companies are going to pass it on. Everything you buy is going to be more expensive. Not just a few things, everything. Government needs to get these fuel prices back down. Unfortunately, the people we have in the government right now have no interest in that. If anything, they would like to see the fuel prices even higher. And I guess I better shut up. Run my yap. Chattanooga 70. Yeah, I should have been telling y'all about the Telus Science Museum back there instead of running my yap, shouldn't I? Up there on the right is one of the breweries, but I'm not sure which one it is. Maybe Anheuser-Busch, I don't know. I think it is Busch. Yeah, Budweiser, I just saw a big sign there. This is the bridge that was hit, and they still haven't gotten all the guardrail back up there. They're still working on it. I think about 3 months ago, something like that. And look at all that out there to the left, which you can't see it that good. A huge area that's been cleared. And look at all these trucks. Pay attention to these trucks. Cost these guys $1,200-$1,400 to fill up one of these diesels. Everything they're in there, everything they're hauling is going to cost more. If we were to get off there, you got two truck stops right there, truck travel centers. You got the Pilot and the Flying J. Trucks are packed in there. Look here on the ramps. Thank you. 70 miles an hour. Adairsville's 10, Chattanooga 66. We just filled up with gas at the Kroger at 325 a gallon. Camps. I say we're running 70 miles an hour, if you look at the tire chart, the tire size I have on this Jeep with the gear ratios that are in it actually shows we're running closer to 80 than 70. Rest area. Let's check out these trucks. $1,400 to fill each one of them up. Look, check to the left and the right. How much do you think your food's going to go up? Put your electronics, your gadgets and gadgets. trucks over there at Love's back there in the place. $1,400 fill up. Okay, with the side camera, what kind of fire we got going? This is February the 17th, 2022, 8:35. Unleaded is 329 here at the Kroger. We got it for 325. We're gonna have to go back there and check that fire out. Buc-ee the Beaver. Look at all these tanks. Trucks have to haul gasoline to these tanks. It's costing a whole lot more to haul gasoline into here. Trucks that deliver this gas are diesel. They don't run on fairy dust and unicorn pee. Let's go back here and check this fire out. Let's see what's going on. Okay, we'll stop. I get grief all the time for running stop signs and red lights. Y'all need to give me a break. Where's that fire? It's down yonder. Let's see if we can see what's going on. Get out of the way, truck. Where are you going? You in the way. See the fire. Can't tell what it is. A lot of pallets down there. Uh-oh, looks like he's wanting to get in here too. There's the fire down there, but we won't go in there. We're going to turn the cameras off and let this truck see what he's up to. Just started it. You can see out over there some existing and already constructed. You got Mohawk over there that's huge. Oh man, Buc-ee! Now if you Google Buc-ee, you can get it in Calhoun or Adairsville, but it's just one. It's this one right here. Love's, we're gonna get a coffee at Love's. We're gonna breeze around the Buc-ees like we always do, but don't think I'm going in. Look at all the trucks over there at Love's parked back here in the place. $1,400 fill up. Okay, with the side camera, what kind of fire we got going? This is February the 17th, 2022, 8:35. Unleaded is 329 here. It's Kroger. We got it for 325. We're going to have to go back there and check that fire out. Buc-ee! Buc-ee the Beaver! Look at all these tanks. Trucks have to haul gasoline to these tanks. It's costing a whole lot more to haul gasoline into here. The trucks that deliver this gas are diesel. They don't run on fairy dust and unicorn pee. Let's go back here and check this fire out. Let's see what's going on. Okay, we'll stop. I get grief all the time for running stop signs and red lights. Y'all need to give me a break. Where's that fire? It's down yonder. Let's see if we can see what's going on. Get out of the way, truck. Where are you going? You in the way. You doing? I'm gonna come around. I don't think we're gonna be able to get to see the fire. Can't tell what it is. A lot of pallets down there. Uh-oh, looks like he's wanting to get in here too. There's the fire down there, but we won't go in there. We're going to turn the cameras off and let this truck see what he's up to. Okay, we just turned the GoPro off. It was getting hot. We're going to go back and catch the backside of Buc-ee's. We're going to go over to the Loves and get us a coffee, use the bathroom. Then we're going to just peruse the area just a little bit and see. I don't know if it'll be a sign or anything. I don't think there's been an official announcement yet. So we'll just see if there's a for sale sign on a big chunk of property somewhere. See if we can sort of guess at where the big news is going to be coming in at. Get a picture of Buc-ee. Get a picture of old Buc-ee. Now somebody needs to see that. Oh man. There's a little teardrop camper over there. I could pull it real easy behind either one of the Jeeps, but I don't want to pull anything. I do not want to pull anything. And those things are about $17,000. That's crazy. Okay, Love's gas is $3.29. Look at all the trucks trying to get in Love's over there. One, two, three, four, five, and one leaving six. $1,400 fill up every one of them. Or a year and a half ago, it was 600. Okay, let's get video of loves. We got video of Buc-ee's. And I could be wrong about these gas prices. Anything I say, y'all need to verify for yourself. There's no telling what the real number is. Of course, it wouldn't be hard. Google it. How much it costs at $3.50 a gallon to fill up a diesel truck. I don't know how many gallons they hold. 500? 250? Got 250 gallon tanks on them? I don't know. We're going to go in here. I don't think I've got a Love's Cup. We could get a refill, but I'll have another Love's Cup now, won't I? We're going to go in here. We're going to get us a coffee, and we're going to check out their bathroom facilities. Then we will be on our way.